Let's go back to this. Oops. Alright, so figure out the Mavericks. Let's do some bombs. How about that? Let's see. I'm ready to fly, Ruben. Hope you're having a good one, brother. Why not?
Request refueling.
Those are FedEx plane. Let's see. Turn the targeting pod on here. God damn, look how heavy that motherfucker is. Let's see, let's go drop on these guys. Alright. So let's find the runway. Real steering's on. Let's see. Hitman 1-1 radio check. Let's see. Ruben, how you doing, brother? Just something real quick. Right, there we go. No better. Magic 1-1 needs to clear the airfield. Hi, buddy. Thor, what's up, brother? A lot of beeping in this plane. A lot of new beeping, I should say. Alright, wheels. A little heavy.
Excellent work. We now have control over a new airfield. Friendlies can now spawn here.
Let's see. And 11,000. GP. Fucking suit, man. Look how big those fucking bombs are. Holy shit. That is ridiculous. Yeah, I'm a little under the weather. It is what it is. So, if I sound like I have a scratchy voice, I am sorry. Soy. What the shit now? Thanks, Thor. Sue's coming fast. All right, so there's the airfield. These guys are like over here somewhere. Let's see. Where the fuck are these guys? Oh shit, dude. God damn it, dude. Is that the fucking Sioux that launched on me? God damn it, dude. Let's Let's see. Then make us kind of really fucking heavy. Okay.
Refueling.
Yo, what's up, Bike Light?
Request
yeah, we're back at it again. Bought the F-16 during this last recent Steam sale. So I'm trying to figure this out. Sorry if I sound a little under the weather. A little cold going around. De la familia. We got some big fucking bombs this time, though. Size of that monster. Okay.
Rearming complete.
Let's see. You know what I'm gonna try to blow up with that? I'll show you real quick. Let me put the breakers on. I'll show you exactly what I'm trying to kill. These little shitheads. Break, 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 break. Alright, hold on. These guys, right? Ooh, look at that Sue. Couple Sue's out there, holy shit. These guys right here. Oops, wrong one. Look at these little fools. They get to have that bomb dropped right on their little fucking melons. Shit. I hit that bitch. Good shit. There's another Sioux inbound though, so. I got two C's and two old sidewinders, so get that Sioux. So let's see. What I've learned quickly is that the fucking old Viper here does like the tip over. For whatever fucking one of those servers? I mean servers. Holy Jesus, this thing's pulling. Oh my god, dude. Pull up. Pull up. Dude, this thing is heavy. Holy shit. CPUs are a little much right now. Holy shit. Alright, let's see. Hold it. Dude, I don't get the fucking early. Oh, we killed each other. But I don't get the RDRB. Like my countermeasures and shit. They were turned on, weren't they? Oh. Oh, yeah, dude. A good hotess is where it's at. What are these guys? Are these little. What the shit? Trying to avoid. Do you play DCS or do you play? What do you play there, biker? Yeah, the problem was it's because I didn't have my fucking FedEx skin on. I'll fix that. Check on my dog. Request. Yeah, unfortunately with games like, at least these, this game, a stick is mandatory. Which you could probably survive with just a stick. You know, let's see. Now track IR and like VR would probably make this go a lot easier, because I can only imagine how difficult this would be without, you know, moving your head. I mean, if you're into a challenge, go for it. I'm just going to turn this on. Auto. It's all on, so I don't understand. Gotta watch some more Wags videos. Wags here. She definitely flies a hell of a lot different than what I'm used to, the A-10 and the fucking Hornet. For sure, but this bitch is fast. I mean, she goes. Is that a plane landing? Oh! Oh my gosh, whoever just landed the A-10, that was close. What plane should I start with? It depends on what you're into, for sure. So, yeah, I'd clip. That was funny as fuck. I'll have to put that on TikTok. So, if you're into more of air-to-air or air-to-ground, so air-to-ground, the king is obviously the A-10. I mean, at least I feel like it is. Like, nothing compares to air-to-ground with the A-10. But if you want, like, a multi-role, supposedly the F-18 is where it's at. Now, this is a multi-role as well. I'm still learning. Like I said, this is, like, day 3. And it's different. But this thing flies like a champ. So I can only imagine, like, air-to-air on this thing is just fucking phenomenal. So, it just kind of depends on what you want. So, if you want, like, a good medium, what I'm used to is the F-18. F-18 is a good medium for both. This plane seems like it'd be the better dogfighter, just because she handles a lot better and she goes fast as fuck. And, of course, the A-10 is just god. Nothing, you know, if it's on the ground, A-10 will fucking kill it. And it can carry a lot of ordnance. But, she is slow. So, just, you gotta weigh the cons and pros for sure. Yeah, I like it. It is pretty cool to me. Okay. So, we're gonna try and drop our laser guided on this little cluster of troops that have these, like, what you call it, SAMs? Not SAMs, like, man pads. So, we'll try it again. Like I said, guys, I'm new to this plane, and she is hard. Very hard to find. Yeah, and like I said, biker, it's just what you want out of the game. Like, what do you expect? So, like, the first plane I bought, what really got me to DCS is when they released the Apache, and I was like, oh, God, I gotta buy this game. So, I bought the Apache first. But, then, of course, I kept watching videos of the A-10, and then that consumed my life. Tenmei, you love flying upside down. Cracks me up. Somewhere right there. Trees. I'll play what? So, now that we've found them, and there should be a little, a fucking good log, I can drop a bomb on them. Way above the clouds. I'll learn the pippers and stuff like that for this. Seconds. Fifteen. There goes the Pipper. Why didn't I drop anything? Okay. Ready. Did you see that thing?
Hello. Out.
Oh my god. That was fucking awesome. Too bad I didn't get to kill it. Let's see. Damn, dude. Let's see. I'm not too good with the gun. See, I don't get it. I just don't get it. I'm gonna have to, fuck, dude. Hard, man, this one's I don't like 12s, I prefer JDAMs, but maybe the good JDAMs. Okay, so there's a JDAM. You can only carry JLONs on Pylon 7. Let's see. So,
refueling complete.
The HOTAS I use is the Thrustmaster, whatever. I guess they're stick and throttle bundle. So it was like $100. So, and I haven't had any issues. Yeah, it's probably like the cheapest bundle. But before that, I even just used the cheapest Thrustmaster stick only, and it was perfectly fine. So I'm not saying you need to spend, you know, a killer on like these replica HOTAS systems and rudder pedals and everything like that. I mean, I would highly recommend like Track IR, just because looking around is just so fucking. It'd be hard if I had to like use like a control, like, you know, buttons on my HOTAS to look around. I could just look around. So to me, that's definitely a good investment. Now that one's gonna cost you. At least Track IR is a little expensive. I think it's like, ooh, it's maybe 150, 200. And I think they have like the cheaper version, which is like you put it like on a hat or something, but it's not as accurate. I mean, the version I had, hey, thanks, Spiker. The version I have, it came with both. And so it's definitely, oh, God damn, this thing's heavy. It's definitely easier to, use the pro version than the clip version. Alright. These guys will never kill us again, I promise. If they do, I don't know what I'll do. I'll suck a fart or something, I don't know. Alright, let's go ahead and get this shit on. Alright, I wanna drop these bad boys right now. But yeah, it's fucking expensive. Because, I mean, the game's free, yes, but each module's, if you buy it full price, is like $80. And I've easily sank like $1,000 into this. Between HOTASs, Track IR, planes, maps, everything, it can get kind of overwhelming fast. So, I mean, just make it what you want. I've never played Flight Simulator. I've never played War Thunder. I don't know how those operate, so I can't give any advice on that, but I fucking love DCS. I look forward to it every fucking day. When I have to work, I'm sad because I can't play fucking DCS. So, it is, you just make it what you want to be, man. But this bitch is fast. I might jettison all my shit and just see how fast I can fucking go. Go mock Jesus. I must say the F-18 has a lot of system, like the system, like of the fucking F-18 is just super nice. But like I said, I haven't learned this yet, so I don't want to be unfair. Let's see, JDMs. was dumb. Specific words I use. Okay. So the basics of flying. So weight matters a lot, especially on, like, for sure this smaller plane, like the way that your plane will fucking pull because it's trying to keep you fucking alive makes a huge difference in this plane. Where the fuck is the runway? Am I flying towards it again? Usually for like your rockets, you say, you know, well, the, like your, when you're shooting at ground.
Excellent work.
Ground targets, I should say.
Over a new airfield. Friendlies can now spawn here.
Can find these guys. So like whenever I'm about to drop this bomb, pickle means you're dropping like a some kind of like bomb. As I find these guys. Shit, are these guys? I'm gonna scream if he fucking kills me again. Oh my god, dude. I have no clue those things out. Supposedly there's a way I can look with my head and point, but I don't know how to do that. thanks, man. Yeah, I'll have to put out a whole video for like words and shit like that, basics of flight. Kind of hard to explain, especially when I'm trying to fucking focus. But hey, man, it's really good talking to you. Appreciate when you watch. Bomb it. Loopoo. Loopoo. Alright. To get in my pants. Very simple. And I will say I love you. Very fast. Uncomfortably fast. Okay. There's our target. Okay. Shit, there she goes. Yeah, I was wondering who moved it. I got a big old monster. Oh shit, I'm dead. Why is my fucking RWR not going off? Where the shit are you going? Fuck. I can't believe you moved my stuff. That's just kind of immature. Daughter, don't.
Altitude.
Woohoo, got him. Why? You don't like FedEx? Yeah. Yeah, today's video is sponsored by FedEx. Rate Shadow Legends. Flare. All right, so this one should be good. Should be.
Altitude.
Let's see, almost blacked out. Ammo. Look at that. Got us a kill. This plane is having a real hard time now, though. My mama, on my hood. Hope your tacos are good, Lupu. Where's he at? Good Lord, this plane is hard to fly. Middle of the night. God damn. Bingo. Boom, get fucked. Alright, what's left? Yikes. I got you, babe. I got you, babe. Got you, babe. come out. How much fuel do we have? Not a whole bunch.
Altitude.
Pull up. Pull up.
Pull up. Altitude. Altitude.
Blackout.
Hello.
Fuel. I don't know how to feel, but I'm out of gun. And flare. Did I do any damage? Well, you know what we must do now. For God and country.
Altitude. Altitude.
There we go.
Pull up.
I missed. God, I'm not even a good suicide bomb. Alright, I just want to do something real quick. I'm going to jump off. I want to see how fast I can go. Let's just get some fuel. Okay.
Request rearming.
Okay. Alright, let's just see how fast we can go. Take off from this. Pull up. Alright, there we go. We're about to go fly through Dubai. Low and fast. It's 600 and fucking 66 knots. That's ridiculous.
Altitude.
There we go. Ready? I'm gonna pull up. I think I can go low enough to like skim the water.
Altitude.
Pull up. You see me dip? Let's see. Thread the needle.
Altitude.
Oh my God. Show force.
Pull up.
She goes fast as fuck. Alright, now we have dropped our bags. We're increasing. God damn, 700 fucking knots in climbing. Oh. All right, guys. I'll let you later.